Welcome back, it's me, Reckoner, and this is part 10 of my Let's Play Dark Souls 2 Blind Skull of the First Sin. Last you saw me, I was just about to kneel here and enter the Covenant. You know what? I've decided I'm not going to join it. I have a feeling all that text before and what the cat was saying about it being harder. Well, I don't know. I mean, that's just kind of what I gathered from it. I don't... You know what? I'm going to leave it to you guys. Tell me if I should join the Covenant or not. At the moment, it doesn't look like I necessarily need to join the Covenant to get anywhere further on my quest. The quest of finding those four souls or hero souls or whatever it is. But I don't want to join something that kind of fucks the game up or makes it any harder for me, because I'm kind of struggling at the moment. So... I've decided I'm going to run back here. What I was thinking of doing actually was attempting to fall down here. See if we can actually survive this drop or not. I've got 1,000 souls, but you know, okay, we're gonna try it. And now we know. And now we know. Might have lost a little bit of health then. But what we'll do is just rest at the bonfire and we're going to try the area with the massive monsters. With the massive monsters and the dragon. Might sound stupid. Oh no, that's not right. Might sound stupid and it might be stupid, but we're going to go back there because I want to. It kind of feels like that's the only area that I can go to at the moment. I just don't know what I'm meant to be doing down there, so yeah, I'm kind of feeling a little bit lost. As I said, I don't want to look anything up, so help me guys, help me. We'll go pick our souls up. I hope the last video wasn't too dull. Nothing really happened, but oh, let's just quickly talk to this cat again. See if she sells.
Oh. No, you do have a rather type, I'm...
Yeah, I just couldn't remember what she sold, and she sells home with bones, they're pretty good.
Nothing suited you, I presume.
What was I saying? Well, can't remember. Oh yes, the last episode. Yeah. I'm aware that I was sort of just running around trying to light torches, but as I said, you know, I do want to sort of document this as a whole playthrough, not just sort of editing it out. Otherwise, yeah, I don't know. I think it might lose its charm a little bit. So we're gonna go back down here. Have we got better armor now? No, we don't. We haven't actually upgraded anything. It's just gonna have to be a test in skill, of which mine is low. Just wanted to see the beautiful view again, to be honest. Ah, Tower of Flame. And I know that we are meant... Is he going to attack that guy? Or am I... Should I just attack him? Maybe I should just attack him. No, I'm not going to. I know that we're meant... Ah, oh, there's a bonfire just there! Oh, shit. Shit. Well, it's just... There we go. Bonfire lit. I do need to rest at it as well, don't I? You can piss off back there. Well, at least I've seen it now. And if anyone's been spamming, open your fucking eyes in the YouTube comments, then at least I've seen it. So that's good. I'm pleased that I've seen that. Let's try and kill this fucker now. Oh shit! Got it. Those three attacks. I'll My attacks just look so weak, don't they? But they can kill. I might try double-handing. I remember you as well. Remember you being able to hit pretty quick. Yep. Oh dear. Oh, I don't know what I'm doing. It's all about trial and error, guys. It's all about trial and error. God, he's almost dead as well. Cracked blue eye orb. So. Ah, nice. Could try some invasion, maybe a bit later. If I remember correctly, he doesn't do anything. So yeah, I can't remember if I finished what I was trying to say before, which was basically that I meant to be going to see the king, right? So I kind of think this looks like an area where a king would be. I meant to go and talk to him, and I think deliver him the four hero souls or whatever it was. I already think that I have two of them. I've got the soul of the last giant and the soul of the pursuer. So yeah, and this time I'm going to run right. And just hope that one of these guys start to attack me. Who is this, I should say? Probably. Oh shit. Do I want to go in there? Oh wow. Oh god. The gank is real. Piss off. Leave me alone. Interesting that they follow me so far. I guess that there's no reason why they wouldn't. Enemy ahead and then try hole. Come over here, come on. They've got long range, haven't they? I mean, you'd expect it with the weapons being that big, but. Can I just try and talk to this guy quick? No. Or open this chest? No. Shit. Maybe I should try and traverse the white, whatever it is. Oh, fuck. Yeah, let's enter. Go, 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 go. Oh, fuck me. Right. It's boss time. Was not expecting it to be boss time, but it is indeed boss time. I thought that would just be a new area. Oh. Shit. More stamina, please. Dragon Rider. Cool. Dragon Rider's very easy to dodge. I knew that was stupid. Could have gone off the edge there. Yeah, Dragon Rider's. What is with him? He's too slow. Just spam the R1 a bit. He's really slow. Oh shit. Spoke too soon. Potentially. Oh, what the fuck am I doing? Oh, come on. Reckoner, you baddie. Yeah, that was really stupid. Well, at least now I know that I. Well, yeah. Okay, right. Right. We are going to put some oozy stuff on our sword. I can't even. Aromatic ooze. Because what does that do? Applies magic to right hand weapon. And we're going to go and kick that guy's ass, because that was a stupid fucking mistake right there. What was I doing? I mean, I had him. If I just continued to. I just continued to, well, even just to hit him or dodge him, and instead of just sort of standing right in front of him and thinking, oh, this is a good time to heal right now. Yeah, that's really stupid. Yeah, you come over here. I haven't even had time to put the aromatic ooze on, but oh well. Okay. Definitely hitting me a lot more this time, isn't he? I think if I just remain sort of quite close to him, a bit like that, not like that, he should be good. Half health now. Yeah, when he does that kind of big. That's where I go wrong, isn't it? Oh shit. That is where I go wrong. So, might be worth using an effigy, getting my health back, applying that magic to my weapon, and just being better at the game. Yeah. We're gonna use one. I've got one left, but I really don't. I don't plan on dying now. Let's rest again. I don't even know if that makes a difference. Ah, okay, so I can. Oh yeah, here we go. This is what we want. Oh. Oh. Keep on the lookout for them. I reckon there'll be quite a few more left around. Yeah, we just don't want to die now, basically. We just want to keep all of the healths. Keep all the healths, put that aromatic ooze on. Get our weapon smelling of ooze. Not the nice ooze smell. Body shop or something like that. This is it. This is much better. Look, they're really, really slow, so I can put my ooze on now. Ooh, that's cool. Lure this guy out a little bit. Run past him. Do a little jump. Get the Estus flask out. Charge at this guy. Fuck, get hit straight away. No more damage whatsoever. Oh no, there's a fair bit more actually. That as well, please. A bit further away from him. Get some stamina back. A bit worried about not being able to dodge when I need to. Fuck! Oh, fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Might have to put a maturity rating on this video. How long have I been going for? Oh, Jesus. Lost my fucking humanity. Oh. Right, I'm pissed off now. We're running back in. We're running back inside, those guys. And if I didn't speed that part up, oh shit, then I hope that wasn't too boring for you. Okay, let's take it nice and slow. Oh shit. I should just keep this up anyway, shouldn't I, really? Yeah, see? I mean, I lose all my stamina, but at least I don't get hit, die. Ah, okay, circling around to the left seems to be a lot better. Something I have noticed is that that second hit that I try, or when I do, when it connects, it sort of staggers me a bit like missing with the halberd, which is weird that it would happen when I actually connect. So I think I'm gonna just hit him once, see, like this, instead of going for that second hit from now on. And this is surprisingly easy. Two more hits and he's gone, isn't he? Don't say that too soon, I reckon. What the fuck are you doing? One more! Hey! Fuck you, Dragon Rider! Fuck you, Dragon Rider's soul. What's that through there? Oh, that's where we came from. Gorgeous view ahead. So have I just beaten this area? No, surely not. Surely not. Ah, that is a gorgeous view. Praise the sun indeed. Another bonfire! Yay! And a person! Yay! And I got 13,000 souls! Yay! Hello! Who are you?
Are you from these parts? My name is Lysia.
I don't think so.
I have come to spread the art of miracles, a practice of which I am a disciple. I can see that you are well suited to comprehend their wondrous power.
But do you see that?
That's
I'm kind of to decide. Kind of more of a sort of melee warrior type. I'm not really too interested in you. And your magic stuff. Although heal would be pretty good, wouldn't it?
No need for miracles. The gods frown upon such soul scrimpers.
Shut up. So I could maybe buy a heal miracle. No, I've got 6 faith and that required, I think it was 14. I don't think I'm going to be doing that. Bloodstain, but woman. Oh, so people have been just straight up murdering her. Are you ready? And then enemy horde ahead. Is that where I came from? It is, isn't it? And is that a... There's a white person down there? Is that the knight that I crossed? He's just decided to move around now. Okay, interesting. Well, we'll go through here. I was just basically then thinking, should I be travelling back? Oh, I've got both of them on here now. Should I be travelling back and levelling up a bit? Right. We're going to take the slightly more cowardly, but also slightly possibly more intelligent route, and we're going to go back and talk to the blacksmith, because I can't remember if he had any, or if he sells any titanite shards, as well as sending weapons. Yeah. And he does. So, do I like this sword enough to ascend it more? You see, what I'm worried of is finding some really cool weapon like that, and then, you know, within the next sort of quarter of an hour, and then wanting to use it and wanting to ascend that instead. I mean, I guess we could just maybe level up a little bit more. No, we're going to not spend any souls, and we're going to go through and pray that we don't lose our acquired souls. I'm ready for anything. And I'm going to use my shield more. Can't believe how many times I've said that already. This is it. Under here. This is going to be the sword that I've always wanted. What is that? Is it a ring? Monastery charm. Cures poison and restores HP. It's pretty good, I guess. Not the sword that I always wanted. Bearing in... Hello. Yeah, I was going to say, bearing in mind how hard the enemies were in that last area, these guys, I don't really know... Oh, shit. I don't really know if I should be attempting to... Oh, fuck. Attempting this area before leveling up, as I said. I mean, I can kill them, as you just saw, but it's just... they are quite hard. I could quite easily die. Ooh. Soul of a proud knight. Old Knight Halberd. Okay, so see, this could be the weapon I've always wanted. Oh shit, that looks good. It's got a very high dex, why have they got such high dex, Oh man, it's cool. But, I mean, I can barely use it. What else did I just pick up? Was it Dark Effigy or something? No, that was it. Human effigy, I think. God, I'm so indecisive, aren't I? I mean, I could potentially wield that. Maybe I should just start pumping some more dex. Yeah, didn't mean to do that. We've got 11. And I need 20. So I need 9 more. And I've got 14,000 souls. Well, yeah, let's just keep going. I mean, what could go wrong? We just beat the boss of this area, you know, well, not this area, but the last area. He was easy, it was fucking easy. I'm not gonna die now, of course I'm not. Be stupid. Die? Super spin! Attack. Let's get some health. Oh, shit. Oh, sweet. Nice. Critical move. Should really be trying for them more, shouldn't I? Quite something ahead. Fuck. Fine work. Shit. Sublime bone dust. Holy fuck, boys. Burning bonfire to upgrade Estus flask. Nice. Nice. Ah. I'm feeling good. Beginning of this episode was not the best, was it? Dying multiple times to that boss, but things are looking up. Things are looking up. And is this the... Why can't I use that? That's the... Oh yeah, I just walk in there. This is going to take me up to... Oh, it's going to take me down. I thought this was going to take me up. Essentially to where I thought that shortcut might be before, when we first walk into the sort of cave area. Tense. Ambush and then ambush. Something ahead. Trilava? Fuck. We are getting deeper and deeper into the... Where's the message? Fuck you. Let's see where the message is. Yeah, is this stupid? Should I be upgrading? Fucking hell, guy. There's a hell of a lot of... Remember these guys from before. Oh, fuck me, what... Excuse the language, but what is that up there? Is that a guy up there? Okay. Let's get back onto solid ground, and then... Oi! Come over here, come on. Don't run away. And you. Come back. Yeah, is he gonna jump down here or? Love those little things. Weird frogmen. I can't remember what they're called, but don't they curse me or something? Like, yeah, if that thing hits me, I'm pretty sure it curses me. This sword is pretty good, you know. I could do with upgrading it. Fucking statues. Fucking statues everywhere. A lot of people died at this area. Interesting. I think this is going to be... a long video. Liar ahead. Yeah, this is probably going to be quite a long video. I mean, I could pause it now. I do need to run out in a moment. Oh, I've still got a little bit of time. Safe zone ahead. Are you fucking lying to me? Horse butthole. Weakness tongue butthole. Bonfire ahead. Visions of friend. See, I just... Oh! I don't trust them, but... Nice. Okay. I tell you what then, we will leave it here. Thanks so much for watching. Let me know what I'm doing, or what I should be doing. If I am being really stupid and... Oh, wow. Huge ship and a cove, I guess. No Man's Wharf. Yeah, so let me know let me know what things I've missed, what things I'm doing wrong, the stuff with the torches, you know, am I meant to be lighting them? Yeah, I'm Reckoner, thanks for watching. Peace.